a southeasterly bearing and you'll see the vessel you're boarding. You know what an EMP is, right? An electromagnetic pulse. Goes off and fries all the electrics in the vicinity. They're keeping it in a Hydra jump jet, 40-year-old technology. But anything newer would rely on circuitry and get taken out by the pulse. Yeah, I know, an insurgent and an EMP are non-standard equipment for a raid like this. Based on Reshkovsky's in-depth knowledge of the facility, the schematics he provided, we've been able to draw up a plan with a high priority.
people, go to work. EMP comes out of the jet, goes back into the 4x4. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state, and we prep the insurgent to go back into the Meriwether fleet. Now, you, we're moving on to phase two, and that means taking the insurgent, once it's fitted with the EMP, and getting it into humane labs so we can turn the lights on. Hey! Careful with that thing! You're bored at the apartment. Go!